So we move to Sentinels. Then we warp jump here.
Okay, okay. We'll leave
Let's go quick on top, and we destroy Sentinels and we move back. No, oh, I'm gonna feel bad for Immortals. To get on, go on the tower. Wipe the guild tower. Not especially focus on Immortals, let them go. Just get the tower fast. Check if there is a back, and let me know where it is. Leave Immortals, you are not focusing on us.
Don't think there's a back.
The other side?
Yeah, it's pretty tanky for the amount of players we're on it. Just wipe Sentinels if they are coming back. Yeah.
Not sure if they attack us from behind.
FPS are pretty good.
Yeah,
it's really OP shit. Wiping them when they res again and again and again. We lost one person. Oh, Ala7 is actually counting as a death now because they use a poison. Thanks, Ala7! Okay, we finished Sentinels, guys. It's done. Good job. Okay, we move back to the ranch on the bridge. User joined your channel. Kill it.
Hi, sorry.
Welcome back, Ducky. Get invited.
Hi, Ducky. I'm looking for Quinn.
They are moving on Red Room. We're also gonna go here.
Where is Red Room again?
Not too fast, guys. Very quick to the other party to summon us. Okay, I get the tower again.
Is missing here something or?
Yeah, that deals with the troll. Dramax is where? Ico, I saw you jumping. Never again.
Busted.
Lancers, pop your bodyguard, get the guys that are behind us.
What bodyguard?
Three kills. Slacker is going on TT, surprisingly.
I'd also said that they are getting wrecked by Hyphen.
Okay, after this we're gonna move to NTT as well. I just want some fight now.
One enemy is on our tower.
Who is it? Which guild?
Winter.
What the fuck?
Winter.
Whoa!
I'm gonna need sleep him and summon your red, and only let's say 5% are gonna accept party one of the red to tower and summon us.
It's okay, I'm in the tower.
Okay. I see some red if you remember.
It's only one guy.
Oh, okay. We don't need that much. Never mind then. Only party one and kill him, please. So we're done with this. Party 1, Red 2. Party 1, Red 2.
We are on them.
I don't know if any of you
are enough. Don't.
Okay. Oh, NTT is being. red room, okay, good to know.
Enemy is teaming with red room.
So that's... Push them, push deep, bomb their backline, everyone on the backline, no, push, don't stop. Fresh your squall if you got dispel, clean everything. Everything around, keep wiping and really good guys. Get this healer on my spot, good job. Get every entity running away. I don't want to see a single of them away. Get a red room at the same point. Good job, that was really nice. Okay, we're gonna go to the ship fiesta now. Oh well, that's a bit too much ship. Okay, get out of the ship. Behind us. Get some entity here. Keep pushing.
I'm also.
We're gonna giga on the back. Oh fuck, they need it. Okay, clean everyone. When we get the tour.
Go to left side.
Okay, wipe the tour. Wipe everyone here. They're coming one by one. Push on them. Don't let them regroup. Push on them directly. Go. They're gonna res and die. We'll rebuff if you did. Follow on me, guys. Come on, you're way too much in the back. There is like 10 free kills in front. who's on the gear tower?
One from Entity, I followed Giga.
It's one off.
Called Grotat.
Missed it.
We don't have any DPS on the tower, right?
Yeah.
Keep pushing on them, keep pushing on them, they are just wiping. Nothing.
They're pushing
from
behind.
Behind!
Okay, behind us, turn back, everyone, turn back. Get on red room behind us, don't get flanked. We get dispelled, refresh. We refresh.
Okay.
Finish those two guys in the back, it really doesn't matter. Make sure you regroup with us, don't be alone in the red. I'm leashing one person here. Finish him, he's almost dead. Oh, okay, good job. We start pushing again, leave that guy alone, doesn't matter. Push on TT again, we push on the right side. Quick.
Gonna give Vault card.
Focus on the tower, everyone, please. Just one or two person on Lala to keep her CC'd, not everyone.
Okay, Lala is dead. Just keep
them.
Okay. Don't let them summon.
Yeah. There's another one here. I'm gonna leash him to the tower, so he should die. Okay, coach. That probably just trying to run away. Yeah.
We keep going.
They're respawning.
Yeah.
There's a mystic above trying to summon.
Oh, I think.
I can climb.
Black.
Immortals is going on entity. Sorry?
Black Knight is coming
from
behind.
Black Light doing the...
On us?
Oh, yeah. Turn back.
Be ready behind us. Turn back, guys. Quick. Go up on this thing. I'm leashing on them. Got everyone on it.
Duck leash.
Keep following on it. Keep following. Okay. They are on KD chain. Get them low. Keep pushing on them. Push on the right side. There's like 5 or 6 persons. Slacker is here now. It's okay.
Entity's coming towards our tower.
Yeah.
Okay. are they exactly?
Yo, yo, wait.
I'm lost.
Oh,
okay.
Okay, yeah, go up the tower.
Okay, start moving. I'm turning them quick.
Turn the tech, okay. Turn the
tech. Okay, go. Together.
One drop down.
Refresh or knocked.
Okay,
we're gonna directly. We're gonna go on the left side. Okay, rush on them, rush on them, rush on them. Oh, nice, we actually got a double side. There.
Go.
Don't hit on the right side, on demonize, sorry. Oh, shit. Stay on the other side, stay on the other side, guys. Both the side. Hit demonize on the left, we're going on the right.
There we go, 65. Let's go, let's go.
Fuck up this tower.
60. Pop rally cry, then we can go.
Yeah.
Rally.
Boulder, boulder.
Now it's gonna get Relic Cry. 3, 2, 1, now.
I have it.
I have it. Up in 10 seconds.
Okay, nice. I'm gonna do first adrenaline.
Yeah, come and go. Keep damaging. And we got Relic Cry.
Relic Cry.
Nice. Keep pushing.
Adrenaline.
Refreshing early.
We got adrenaline ready in 2 seconds.
I don't use mine.
Okay. I'm gonna use mine in 10 seconds then.
14.
Watch out for the Giga. Gonna get Relic Cry. Beat. Go. Keep pushing. Keep back, keep clustered on the tower, 40%.
Fuck's sake.
Fuck, I got fish in there, red. Holy shit.
Go, keep attacking.
Shit, 10%.
Nice, you can ramp up it. Go.
Down.
We got the next rally. I got mine ready in 2 seconds. Now, go. 8%, 7%. Oh, this is going nice, man. Let's go. 6%.
Yeah.
Okay, now we have something for...
Try to last it,
because they're probably gonna have some AoEs on it, so...
Yeah, but just
have
an onslaught on them, bro.
Depressing, come on.
Since the beginning.
Prepare boulders, last it.
Should be dead.
Troll, yeah, everything.
Onslaught!
Come on.
There we go.
Nice.
Oh,
go,
nice.
Nicely done, yo. Can we go back towards the tower?
How about people to our...
Yeah, someone
yeah.
I see someone at our tower.
Everyone, get out of combat and use poison. Quick. No, don't go, the Mortars, they have most HP, so they're gonna win if it's really HP based. But I don't think so.
Well, you wanna go Immortals?
No, don't. I want them to win.
Okay, I was thinking about it. Like
otherwise, Black Lab
would be so fair. Yeah.
For 30 seconds.
Fucking entity bitches.
Yeah, entity are all spawning back to the dock.
You should lure them out if you don't.
This map is...
Basically, you guys are gonna see YouTube video how entity fought like the whole server at NA.
Yeah, exactly.
Gonna be a thing. And be like, oh my god, you just needed like 7 million guilds to kill us.
Your guild is bigger than 7 million guilds.
Yeah, I know, right?
We actually killed like nearly 800 people. What the fuck, man?
Okay.
Codex at his best, man.
700.
No one gave a fuck.
Yeah, that's the thing. Exactly. Like, we should rename to something like, I don't know, like Frester or something useless.
Rank
first.
Oh!
Wait, we won?
What?
Oh! What?
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 Did it show Codex
one
or something? Or is everyone got rank 1?
I got 2.
Oh, ask Immortals.
Nice. Guys, they're still here. No. Kill them quick.
Guys.
Clean them up.
Come on.
Codex, man.
I think it's skill-wise, we clearly
fucks him up.